Hey guys, it's Kenzie. I'm back at another video. For this video, I'm going to be doing a room tour. So, excuse the mess, and I'll probably be explaining some things and be leaving some things out. So, let's just get straight into the video. So, you walk into my room, obviously. And as soon as you walk in, you probably see this. It's a bin bag, and then you see tin soap. I don't know why that's here. And then it's my bed. It's my beautiful bed. And then I have these fairy light things, unicorn things. You can't really see the difference right now, but when it's dark, you can. So, then I have this on my bed, I don't know why. My charger, then you go over here, my water, I'm gonna do that bottle thing. And then this is just like a glitter thing, I don't know why that's there, but. And then you walk onto this side of my bed and there's this. Okay, so this is my mirror. It lights up. And it's not working. Like maybe it's off. There we go. For your makeup, obviously. Sorry for that noise. Right, so for your makeup, and then you go over here. Slime, 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 and slime. Two books. No, wait, that's my own two books. I don't even read. Two laptops. This, a pencil, pens, a unicorn with a golden horn, two nail polishes, and my makeup kit. Then there's, under here, so there's a mad axe, I don't know why, and then here it's just like, okay. That's for your nail kit thing. Then there's Kenzie McGuire and paper back here. And here's some of my board drawers and some of my down here. And here is, like, all just different arty things. And then down here is basically the same, just random stuff in the beginning. Then over here is my bag and I think bow. Then I wrote a card to my mum. Not a card, but an Easter thing. Then minion. Which, why are my gymnastics mats? Don't know why, goggles. Then art kit radiator. Three image pillows, a Santa bag, because like, why not, who doesn't have that? Then the clothes I have to see if I want to keep or throw. So, then my light, obviously. And then, me. Unicorn. And then there's a unicorn here. So basically that's it. This video's only been like, how long? 3 minutes long. So, I'm gonna like explain why I have things and stuff in this room. Okay guys, so why I have my bed is obviously to go to sleep. Why I have the lights, I don't know, it's just decoration. Tinsel decoration, bin bag so I can't be bothered getting up. And then phone case and my charger because you need to charge your phone. Water box so I was drinking with it. That, I don't know why. These, I need my pens to draw, I need my book to draw. I need a pencil. And then I need to dash a unicorn because they're like just pretty. Makeup, you need to do your face, obviously. Sometimes. Laptops are fun. Oh, they actually both look. Mirror, you look into your makeup. Slimes, because they're fun to play with when you're bored. Two books, I don't even know why they're there, I don't read them. My bag for school. The ball to play with, look. And I can't get in trouble because it's not loud. So, that one. And then, I don't know why I have that, it's just camp, I guess. And here, a teddy. Just lying on that box because it's broke. My mat to do gymnastics, my goggles to go swimming, my two love heart things are maybe on my bed. All them. Clothes, obviously, to check if I need them or not. Art set to do fun stuff when I'm bored. Pillows, they were meant to be in my bed, but they aren't. Then mirror, you take mirrors of you. Unicorn because it doesn't take a card. So yeah. That'll wrap it up for this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And if you want more things in my room, just comment below and hit the like button. And then subscribe, leave a like, comment, all that stuff below. And I love you guys. Peace out.